Hi guys, you're watching GT channel. This is episode 29 of Leveling a Rogue. So last time I left off only with one quest not finished. So right now I'm gonna go and finish this quest. So I need to talk to this blood cell horseman. And he gonna take me on a boat with a cannon. A small little boat with a cannon. And god damn it, what the hell is the speed with this boat? It's just insane. So I need to take down these goblins that are building some oil stations. How do I stop? Oh, I see. So let's select them, and for some reason I cannot aim. Let's just shoot. And I just like blasted off like three goblins. I guess the aim is automatically. Yep, it looks that way. Just press the three buttons and shoot. And he like stops near every oil station. So okay, let's stop. Stop it, damn it. I want to take down those ones. Yes, well, how do I make him stop? Oh, I see, I press the ready button and he stops the boat so I can attack them. So let's shoot them. Is that gonna be a miss? For some reason it doesn't show up me like a pointer. Guess it's a bug or not, I don't know. But let's take them down. Damn it, stop it. I still didn't kill enough. Well, I killed half of them, so I need like half more. Okay, let's stop here. And damn it, I cannot see where I'm shooting. So I'm shooting totally randomly at the targets. Because for some reason cannon's pointer doesn't show up. Like it was showing up on the practice cannonball. Okay, so let's drive. I killed almost all of them on this station. So now, oh, let's see, stop here. Damn it. Well, it looks like he stops randomly, totally randomly. I cannot control when he stops the boat. So I have to like wait and wait for him to stop so I can attack the goblins. Damn it, I want to stop here. There's a lot of them here. And he stops. That's pretty cool. So now I need to take them down. Still need 10 more to go and the quest is gonna be complete. Okay, let's try to take them down and okay, quest completed. So how do I get back? Wait, what is this skill? Return to shore. Ask your oarsman to return your back to shore. Just press the button and we're gonna go to shore. And here we are. The boat just disappeared. So I'm gonna go and finish this quest. Will they gonna give me more quests, or is this gonna be the final quest? I'm not sure, but let's check it. Let's go into the captain fleet master room and complete it or not to this orc iron patch. Let's see the rewards. Rewards are like always. Take the wand and quest is complete. Fleet master gives me another quest. Report to your captain's chambers within the damsel's lock in Cape of Strangthorn. Accept it. And I need to go to the third ship. There are three ships on these like small little islands. So I guess the third ship gonna give me some more quests. The damsel's lock. The name of this pirate ship. So I guess the NPC is located inside. Wow, there is a Marlock! A Marlock NPC. Sword vendor. Cruel girl. Let's repair. And there's sleeping guy and what the hell is this? It's a map. It's a chart. So let's open it and complete the quest. Get, oh my god, three more from the map. Let's take all of them without reading. We'll see later what these quests are about. Accuse 9 blood cell corsairs of mutiny, then kill them. The dodger is For casters. Okay, let's accept him. And what do I need to do? So now I got to read the quest because I have no clue what I have to do. Well, doesn't look that anything shows up on this pirate ship. So let's read. Oh, I need to say making mutiny. Accuse 9 blood cell corsairs of mutiny. They'll kill them. So how do I do that? Maybe I got something in my back, but it doesn't look that way. Wait, I need to accuse blood cell corsairs. So where are these corsairs? Those are mages. Maybe they are inside the pirate ship. So let's check. Let's check the inside. The deckhand. Another deckhand and blood cell corsair. Here they are. You are a mutinous dog, draw steel. And I need to kill them. So I need to do these 9 times and kill 9 corsairs. I guess so. Well, and there's some kind of like a grog barrel that I need to loot for my other quest. By the looks of it, there aren't that many of these corsairs. So let's loot this huge barrel. Nuge the cork. Sabotage the grog. Well, guess this is like one part of the quest. So let's take down more of these corsairs. It looks like there are 2 more here, but I still need to, like how many do I need? I need 9 of them. And I still need like 3 more to kill to complete the quest. Let's take this one down. And what do I need to do now? Nuge the cork, but I already did this, so I guess I need to go to the other pirate ships to take down whatever corsairs I need. And I need to speak with some people. This is the one person that I need to speak. Long John Copper. Is the brush tide crew ready for battle? Yes, sir. We have been biding our time in the Gilneas for far too long. We are ready for blood. So I spoke just to one person. And now I need to go and speak to like on the other pirate ship. But first I need to equip my poisons. I see the poisons are running out. So let's put some poison on my daggers and let's go to the second pirate ship. This is the second pirate ship. So again, let's go inside the ship. Find someone to talk to and find the corsairs. Here they are, the blood cell corsairs. I need to take down 4 more. Sabotage this barrel. Pour the water on it and kill some more of these corsairs. And this was the last corsair that I needed to kill. So now I get this quest transmission from somewhere. Let's get the dagger for caster. And the quest is complete. And I need to speak to this guy. Yes, what can you tell me about the brush tide crew? We used it to roam the seas till that damned King Greymane shut down the harbors in Gilneas. If it weren't for him, we won't be. Now I need to speak. I think, yes, I need to speak to one more person and sabotage another like barrel. So I have to go to the first ship. Where is the exit? God damn it, I'm running in circles. Here it is, the exit. Now to the final ship. Let's jump down and go. Go and on this ship, let's search for the NPC that I need to talk to. Think it's this guy or not? No, it's not. So I guess he's inside the ship somewhere. Ooh, I see this some gun vendor. No, I don't need to talk to him. And it's on the lower floor again. So where is this guy? Where is the barrel? Here is the... Ooh, it's a crate. It's cannonball crate. So let's sabotage these cannonballs. And the quest is complete. Got the transmission. Finish. And now I just need to speak to the person. Speak with Wailing Mary Smith. So where is this Wailing Mary Smith? Mr. Smith. Well, it doesn't look like he was on the lower floor of the ship. Here she is, god damn it. So let's talk to her. You know the battle plan, right? Yes, sir, we attack from the north at your signal. The brush tide will wash over Booty Bay. Let's complete it. Report to Baron Rivelgas at Booty Bay in Cape of Strangthorn. So the only quest I have now is to go and report to someone in Booty Bay. Let's head back to the Booty Bay. Baron Rivelgas. Call of Booty. Finish the quest and find Baron Rivelgas barrel of double rum within Booty Bay. What the hell? From all those pirate quest chains, I need to like search for these guys' alcohol beverage. And I see already the question mark. It's somewhere inside this the Salty Sailor Tavern. I guess it's upstairs. And here it is. Here's the barrel I need to take. Damn it, why did I jump down? Well, I could just like go and take it. What the hell is happening? Bring the double rum to Baron Railgas at Booty Bay. Someone is fighting, like, what the hell? Help! What is going on? So let's go check outside. Oh my god, look at that. The Booty Bay is on fire. But all those ships are attacking, the pirate ships are attacking the Booty Bay. Oh my god. So let's give him his double rum. Finish the quest. Prepare for takeoff. Obtain Narcs hand bombs from the old port authority inside Booty Bay. And the other quest is seeking Zehorn. Report to Fleet Master Zehorn in Booty Bay. Wow, the Booty Bay is under attack. That's pretty awesome. Just look at that, the pirate ship attacking everything is on fire. There are crabs. No, there are raiders. Some raiders fighting the Booty Bay. So let's talk to this Fleet Master seeking Zehorn. Finish it and the damsel bad luck. So let's take the quest. Take all the quests. And well, I guess I'm gonna continue on the later episodes these quest chains of pirates. So thanks for watching. Bye.